never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong.